Hi, I'm the horse screamer. Obviously the best barrel racer in the world. I said woo! I like your attitude, you need some treats. I've got this black stallion for sale. He just came in for training. He's a barrel racing prospect. I think he's gonna be really fast because of his aerodynamic ears. He's not done growing. He's just a 3-year-old. He's gonna be about 16 hands when he's done growing. But I just brought him in for training and he has a lot of potential. He's really fast. He loves attention. He loves me. We're developing a bond together. I like to give him treats all day, every day. When he does the wrong thing, I give him treats. When he does the right thing, I give him treats. He's gonna be a great barrel horse. I just wanna show you his movement a little bit. He's a registered quarter horse. His mom was actually a mule, but he's full blood quarter horse. And his mom ran a 10-second barrel pattern. I just wanna show you how nice he trots and moves out. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, go faster! Oh, my bad, let me try this again. I've been training with the kick, kick, kick approach, so kick, 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 kick. Okay, we gotta work on that, but he's gonna be really fast, so I'm asking $10,000 to start. And that's an adoption fee. He's free to a forever home, but there's a $10,000 adoption fee. So please come buy my barrel horse. Okay, we're gonna go practice running barrels. Kick, 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 come on, horse.